SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable app installation on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're setting up an iPhone for another person, like a child, or if you would simply like to prevent yourself from being able to install apps, then you can do so with the help of the screen time feature. To disable app installation on your iPhone, you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the screen time option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose content and privacy restrictions. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of content and privacy restrictions at the top of the screen. And then you can select iTunes and App Store purchases. Now you can select the installing apps option. And then you can tap the button to the right of don't allow. If we go back to the home screen real quick, we're going to see that the App Store icon is going to disappear, which means that you're going to be able to prevent the person using this phone from using the App Store to install new apps. If you would also like to make sure that someone can't go in and change the screen time settings so that they can re-enable app installation, then you can go back to the Settings app and go back to the main screen time menu, and then you can just find the lock screen time settings option, and then you can create a screen time passcode that's going to be required in order to make any changes to the setting on this menu. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.